Okay, we're here in Okayama at where they make Momotaro jeans. Momotaro jeans are probably the most expensive jeans that I have come across here in Japan. Here's a pair of them right here. If you have a look at the price, you can see the retail price there of 178,500 yen. It's almost 2,000 US dollars for that pair of jeans. And the question is, why do they retail for this price? Because they're made on this machine here, the only one of its type in the world. Originally this machine was used for, it's a traditional loom used for making kimono jeans. This lady here operates the machine. They presently have a television crew coming in to make a television program. But she's the operator on this loom. And I've been told that it takes roughly 8 hours to produce 1 meter of this denim material. 8 hours to produce 1 meter of the material that goes into making these jeans. To the actual jeans from the order date. That's a pair of the jeans here. And the only place that you will see this label is on a pair of jeans that's going to cost you around $1,000. In this handmade indigo dyed fabric. Wooden loom was originally used to produce kimonos, and has been converted for the sole purpose now of making the denim fabric used in manufacturing the Momotaro brand of jeans here in Okayama, in Japan. This is some of the materials in the dye process that he used in producing the jeans. See the indigo dye thread in the loom there, and that's a pair of jeans made this way. And the staff here all working very hard today. No, they're actually waiting for a television crew to come along. Apparently one of the television stations is doing a program. I wouldn't like to guess how much those size jeans are going to cost you from here if the regular size is 178,500 yen. I would guess that would probably run into about $10,000 for that pair there. If you can find somebody to fit them. So that's it, that's the Momotaro jeans with the very traditional factory here in Okayama.